Sloan to me. She does whatever it takes to win, but she's not a monster.
Sloan's never been in charge.
Hold on. Do you seriously mean that...
Geno. It's always been Geno.
Well, I told you I'd get you Geno, so... You're welcome.
Our suspicions. Imagine the water forces appear to be preparing for an all-hands evacuation.
They can prepare all they want, but there's no escaping what's to come.
Shield generators marked and accounted for. We're gonna make this a big old walk in the park for you, Moonbase.
Ground team standing by.
Copy that on launch.
Good luck out there, mech team. We got your back. So, big guy, after this, I think it's time I get my own 70 name.
No.
Now, just stay with me here. Like, what about the Infiltrator or ooh, the Hunter? Ooh, the Legend.
You want me to call you the Legend?
Oh, so we got one vote for the Legend. Great. Yeah, we'll come back to it. Origin, we need your help. We're pinned down, outnumbered 10 to 1 and low on ammo. I need you to find us a way. Oh, actually, hang on. Foundation is, Yeah, we're good. I thought we agreed this was a stealth mission.
They're quiet now.
I mean, that's true, but...
But what?
Nothing. All shields disabled. We're good to move.
You disabled the backup generators?
Got all three.
All four?
Yep, all four. Just one second.
We good now?
We are good. Oof, Origin, you are not gonna like this. The Imagine Order has full schematics for our mech. Weapons, comm systems, battle plans.
Copy that.
Okay, you don't sound concerned.
They may have the plans. We have the pilot.
You just punched that guy through a wall.
And?
And it was a little... I'm glad you're on our side. Whoa, didn't we already hit this base? Why are we still getting elevated energy readings? Origin, what's the story here?
I'm not seeing anything. Should just be an anomaly.
I don't like it.
Fighter pod activated.
Scientist tells me he reinforced your suit for zero-point travel.
You know the plan.
I can't say I'm surprised. We'll support you from here if we can. Disable navigational support.
In 300 meters, turn left at the moon.
Disable!
Navigational support disabled. Service required on part number 587A31.
Well, part... hold on. Ugh, ignore service request. I think the windshield wipers will hold for another hour or so.
mission briefing.
Attention crew. The Seven have intercepted communications from Geno intended for Dr. Sloan. We believe the Imagined Order's weapon system will reach critical mass sooner than expected. If we don't stop it now, all life on the island will be destroyed. Leading the mission will be the finest mech captain in all reality. She'll be behind the controls. You and your team will be on weapons. The bridge is yours, Paradigm.
Weapons team, listen up. Today, we're gonna put an end to the Imagined Order. For good. Our target is their weapon system, the Collider. Ground team, status.
Ground team, standing by. We'll have those shields down by the time you reach the island. After all, they do call me the Legend.
Uh-huh. Copy that.
Stand by to engage launch sequence.
Nothing we can't handle. Just as soon as we figure it out,
we'll handle it.
Yep, what he said.
We're not going anywhere without repairs.
Don't worry. I know a guy. It's your time to shine, buddy.
It's worth a shot. I can't believe this is working. Really for the win. We are back online. The collider's charging up. We gotta move. Are the worst. Take them out!
You want to go wherever that is.
Let's move.
No one leaves until all threats are eliminated. Take them out.
Incoming.
I got it.
Last words, Jones. don't?
I thought you could use a hand.
Welcome back, Paradigm.
Who is that?
The Zero Point is focused on Geno. This is our best chance to find him.
Let's go!
All right, it's up to you now. We don't have much time. Those crystals will detonate the Zero Point. Take them out. Zero Point almost to the top. Last one. That's it. We did it.